Trondhjem Biological Station (Norwegian: Trondhjem Biologisk Stasjon) is a marine biological research facility at the Norwegian University of Science and Technology. It is located by the Trondheimsfjord in Bindset, west of the city center of Trondheim. It was founded in 1900. It was directly subordinate to the Norwegian national government for the first 50 years of existence, and from 1951 to 1984 it belonged to the Royal Norwegian Society of Sciences and Letters Museum.